Welcome along then to race day at what we hope will be another thrilling Formula One Grand Prix. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Perez, Lando Norris, and Leclerc. Verstappen, Ocon, Gasly, and Fernando.
Watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 of that. Well done. beat by 2.4 seconds. where the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. gap to your teammate behind is 1.7 seconds. final lap of the race.
That's it then for another nail-biting Monaco Grand Prix. We were on the edge of our seats the whole time, but they've come through to take a stunning victory. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Here come today's winners. The team at Redbull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.